Hey guys, Spudvivi here. Today we are going to be playing Vasilis. Now, this game comes out in a couple of weeks, and I would like to thank Marginal Act for sending me a pre-release review key for Steam. This game is completely hand-drawn, and I've played a little bit so far, and it looks pretty cool. So, I'm going to jump in from the start, and hope you guys like it too. So we got ourselves an inventory. I think from reading the information about this game, there's a big riot that's going on and four towers have been built that stop people from dying. I could be wrong about that, but like I said, this game is 100% hand-drawn. It's got a very nice atmosphere. I have only played about 5 minutes so far. And there are 5 chapters. This game comes out on Steam on April the 15th. We got a map. We're in a house at the moment, an apartment. I'm not too sure where I am. I'm not sure if the feet are where I am or where I've got to go. But let's have a look around. So maybe I'm down in this south corridor right now. Oh, what on earth did I just do there? Does that affect other rooms or is that... No, it just seems to be that. I'm also not sure if the game is intended to be this big on the screen. I play on a 4K monitor and it doesn't have a 4K resolution, so it may be a lot smaller for everybody else playing it. I can barely draw a stick man, let alone put a game together from drawings. So, I like it. I like the idea, I like the concept of this. So, some type of journal. Ooh, button. As of now, it seems to only be support for a controller. Oh yes, yeah, so from what I found is this woman's husband has either gone missing or died, and he's called Peter. Is this Peter? He's dead, but he's not Peter. Should go to the police right now. Right, so I'm out of the apartment building. Ooh, what was that? Oh yeah, I've got inventory, haven't I? I've got an old cup and I've got seeds. Okay. I'm gonna have to turn that down 2 secs. That sound effect is really loud. Not sure what that was. Oops. Did not want to do that. Thankfully, it loads really quickly. I can't even turn the sound off on that. Maybe it's intentional. Whoa, there's a lot of people here. Right, so is that where I just came from? Yes. Fire came to our homes, the devil is among us, he's setting fire to us. Souls, he is craving outskirts. Barricade, I cannot pass. Right, that takes me to the wasteland. That takes me to South Avenue. Do I have an objective. Peter was going to the bar. Maybe the bar's in South Avenue. Let's go and have a look. Oh, okay. My little feet are here now. So the feet are me. So I'm now in South Avenue, I'm guessing. And I'm guessing this is the bar. Dollar. Beer is for $5. I've got $1. Guys had a bit of a rough night. Wait, I don't seem to be able to. Your business, you better help Grisha over there. He's lit to the gills. Oh, you saw Peter. Oh, you saw Peter. Right, so do I need to find this dude some sort of help? What we got here? Morgue? Let's not send you to the morgue. Hospital administration and police. So, stop graffiti on the walls. That's a van, actually. Administration, we want the hospital. I didn't look at the first building. That may be the hospital I've left back there. Police. Yeah, the first building's gonna be the hospital, isn't it? I'm gonna play with a D-pad, got a little bit more control over my character rather than weaving around like a drunk person. Ah, signs. Hospital, this way. What's up, guys? What's going on with your faces? You alright? Need medical attention? You're in the right place. I've got seeds. Oh, a cure. Cure for what? Said ammonia, didn't he? Did he say ammonia? Should probably read bit quicker than spamming buttons. It's my downfall in games. I'm gonna have a little look around though. Right, let's go back to the dude in the bar and see if we can give him the cure. And I came from over here. Hey. How did I end up with sleeping pills? He told me some pretty mad stuff. He was asking where they were going to put meat, and I told him about the morgue. Not much people dying, so they've repurposed fridges for provisional storage. The drone just passed right here. Looks like he's not gonna work there anymore. Also, he gave me your meds. Here you are. Ah, the fly couldn't see. Morgue working tomorrow. I go to the police office now. Maybe they'll say something about Peter. Barricades are gonna be demolished by tomorrow. There'll be some places to go at least. Okay. So I've got pills to help me sleep. So I need to go to the police station. I'm just gonna have a quick look in the morgue. I know it's nothing I can do here, you just told me that, but I'm curious. Morgue. So kindergarten. Right, so it looks like we gotta come back here tomorrow, like I was instructed a minute ago. I can't go down here. I can, but I like the fact that this game is 2D yet 3D. It's a two-dimensional, three-dimensional. Right, I'm gonna go to the police station. Oh, I could come up from the morgue, okay. Is this a police station? I don't think this is a police station. An upside down guy there. Sell my cup. Oh no, I've got two cups. I'm collecting cups. Wow, that guy's had better days. Shop buddy. Been chucked out of this place. They haven't seen my Peter. Police station. Hey. Mayor of the city. Someone's gonna clean the body up tomorrow. It's gonna be smelling by then. Tried to wait, maybe Peter come back. Okay, I'm guessing from this, I'm just gonna have to go back and sleep. What are these guys up to anyway? Okay, so I'm heading back to my little house. See if I can get some sleep with the sleeping pills. What's going on here? Oh, it's a police officer. Oh wait, no, it was this way. Thank you, police officer. This has changed. This didn't look like this before. Now I can fall asleep. 40 years together, Peter. Chapter 2. My picture of Peter's gone. Right, guys, I'm going to stop part 1 right there. Mainly because this game doesn't come out for 2 weeks. I don't want to give too much of, too many spoilers away. So, if you like the look of this game, pick it up. And if you want me to play some more, then I will record the rest of this game and I will upload it. But again, thank you to Marginal Act that have kindly given me this key for free to do a bit of a review. So maybe I'll add part 2 to this tomorrow and not give away too much of the spoilers of the game. I don't want to film the whole thing and ruin it for everyone. But yeah, thanks for watching. And we'll catch you next time.